You can open it up first, and then you can spray in here. In this case, it's mostly metal, so again, WD-40 spray grease would work best. And if you spray in here, you should hit all of these small moving elements.